Oh man. Don't know if I'm ready for this. I found this game. Got released, I say last night, technically today on Steam. It's called Bequest. 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 I'm looking up the definition of bequest. And it is a bequest is property given by will. So I'm guessing this game is about property management. Is that okay? And I'm just gonna play, just gonna see how this looks. So this is much smoother. All right. I really don't like the voice acting at all. Do I have a light? All right, this is all right. Holy shit! God, that was just a damn phone. God, that's fucking ridiculous. All right. Whatever. Doesn't matter. It's all good. No one wanted to answer. That's fine. That was just a phone. So it's already sort of fucking with me here. Oh, F. Thank you, game. F to the right. Ah. Ah. Anyone in here? Okay. Ah, fuck, it's a guitar. God. Is the game just fucking music? Is it just fucked up music? Is that all it is? Is that chair overturned already? Anything else? Fuck you, game. Fuck you. That's ridiculous. Fuck this shit. There's no fucking reason for that shit. Could Motherfucker. I'm gonna like die in the game because of fucking like just stupid shit that I don't understand. The fuck is this? Who did I get this house from? Good Lord. I don't know what any of this. Oh God. Ah! Alright, so I'm already jumpy. That's good. It's really not. F. Oh, cool. It's a bathroom, so I'm gonna die. Is that blood? Is that blood? Oh, cool. It's not blood. All right. Ah! Don't shut on me, door. So I'm gonna have to clean. This house is a fixer-upper. It's all good. Look at that. I like this lady's paintings. This shit's kind of fucked up. I'm really not emotionally ready for the shitstorm that this game is gonna be. Was that there? Oh, fuck! It's not even connected. It's not even on the damn receiver. How is it ringing? Damn it! Oh, hey, it's a note. Can I touch the note? Can I flip a light switch on? I know. I'm trying to answer you. That's the true test in the game. Can you answer this phone? Will you ever find out how to answer the phone? Find out next time on Bequest! Let me fucking update it. I'm trying. Letter.
make the screen brighter? Can't see shit. There we go. Full screen. Yeah, so far I'm having a whole lot of trouble. Just, let me answer you. Whatever. I don't care. I don't even want to look at the letter. I don't even want to know why I'm supposed to be here. How do I interact? Are there controls anywhere? Key, 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 key. Key, 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 enter? Nope. Key, 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 yeah, it moves forward. Key, key, nope, backwards, back, that, shit. F, G, key, 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 key. Can I click on it? Nope. I don't want to open up this door yet. Can I cut these lights on? Alright, guess not. I can't answer you, phone! Am I gonna have to look up a fucking walkthrough of how to play this game? Oh, I've had to look up a walkthrough forever. I mean, I will for Baldur's Gate, but, I don't really know how to play, Baldur's Gate. Or D&D. Or anything that requires anything of me. It's like technical, that involves like some sort of technical play. So I guess I'm gonna go through here again. From this door. Whoa, fuck. Oh wait, no, it's okay, cool. The guitar's still there. I just couldn't fucking see it. Oh hey, couch. There we go. E. Sofa's just right. What the fuck? The shit? Alright. What's up? Alright. Where is the alarm clock? Oh, there it is. Okay. I guess I'm not gonna do that. What? The fuck? Why is it so cracky? What the fuck happened? What the shit happened in this house? Oh my god. I'm not ready. Don't you fucking call. What is it? What's calling me? I heard creaking. And that was moved. Wait, was it? Was it there the whole... I don't fucking know. I'm trying to make sense out of nothing. And nothing in this game makes sense so far. The fuck is this? Is that a little man? Is that like a little Joseph... Is that Vladimir Lenin? Is that Lenin? It's a little Lenin statue. That's cool. I think it's a little Lenin statue. I can't really tell, though. Brightness on this is pretty low. Whatever. Whatever. I don't even care. I don't care. I don't want to see anything. Oh. What the fuck was that? God. Whatever. It's fine. Uh-uh. No. No, jump scares. You won't get me this time. Was that door always there? Let's check every other. Oh, fuck. Yeah, how did it get here? That's a great question, game. Alright, nope. Fuck! No! Why? Oh my god! Oh fuck!
The door has slammed shut. Lucky for me.
Will you shut the fuck up? Holy fuck, it's ahead! Oh. Okay. Can I get out? Get out? Oh my god! What the fuck? Stop it. What the fuck? Just let me out. The head! What the fuck? Are you serious? So I don't know. Did the head, like... Did I take a huge shit and, like hallucinate and think, like, I shit a head? Alright, whatever. I don't know. Can I... I don't know what to do! I'm not ready. And now there's crying. Ooh. Oh! Why'd it go dark? Oh no! 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 Stop it! Fuck! Oh god! Oh my god! What the fuck?! No! No! What the shit? No, my god! Oh. Oh, what's happening? Oh. Fuck. Oh my god. Oh. All right. That's pretty fucked up. That is absolutely horrifying. Holy shit. Like, the voice acting is terrible, but everything else that's happening in this game so far is scaring the absolute shit out of me. Like, it's a pretty picture. Still got yelly face. That door's still here. Can I go back to the bathroom? I wanna go back! Anyone here? Nope. Yeah, so that was, I am having a hard time playing this. I don't usually have a hard time, like, playing games. Like, Outlast and shit, I guess it's because I have, like, no movement at all in this, and I'm just, like, in this one confined space. I don't know, you gonna ring? Read this note yet? Whatever. Yep. No! You're not gonna give me this time. No. Alright, so I guess grandma or whoever the hell does. I think it's supposed to be your grandmother, is what I read. Oh fucking shit! God!
Good night. Holy crap. Whew. Damn. Oh my god. Alright, so it's like a poltergeist or something. Okay, yeah, cool. We'll just open that door back up. Anything in here? Alright. Anything? Oh shit! Yeah. I mean, it's locked, but... Alright, I'll let you in. Oh my god. Oh my god! What's it doing? Why is it... No, I'm playing... No. God. Oh my god. Oh my god. Ugh, this game. Oh, she knocked over my thing. Chair's back up. Alright, that's cool. Whatever. Oh. Nope. I just want to go back to sleep. Ugh. It's a creepy house doing creepy shit. And you're just experiencing things and losing your shit. Cause this game is really fucked up. And you're crying a little bit. Alright, sure, whatever. Anything? Stop! Going upstairs. Stop doing things with steps and things and going places. Stop going... places. Don't throw anything at me, because that was mean. You mean, mean woman. Like, that was not cool. Whoever you are, ghost lady, that's bullshit. Like, just stop scaring me. You threw a damn little, just, you threw shit at me, and it hurt my feelings, and it made me very sad. Cause like you could have hit me with that vase, and then you just like threw shit, and then you moved shit, and then is this the only place I can? Oh my god! I didn't think it would open up that time. Whoa! That way? Oh my god! You fucking bitch! Oh my god! All right. These jump scares are bullshit. This is ridiculous. But I want to go that way. Alright, I'll just follow your... play by your rules, I guess. I don't know. Fuck it. I don't care. I can't even go that way. Yeah, sure. Point me that direction, then send me the other fucking way. Asshole. Fuck you. It's getting darker. Nope. What? Did I lose? Yep. Christmas time is here. Oh, fuck. Happiness and cheer. Fun for all the children. Their favorite time of year. Christmas time is here. Oh, see, you know what? It's shit like this. Oh, this is something that my grandmother was, like, really, like, not the grandmother in the game, but, like, my grandmother in real life. My grandmother had this thing about, like, rolled up carpets and stuff. Like, you don't let a rug do this. This is just, it's bad for the rug, because that little indention right there is eventually going to stay in it. I guess I should set that back up. I guess that... hopefully that looks better. Yeah, okay, yeah. No. Seriously, okay, so back to the rug, though. Like, okay, so, like, this right here, not cool. Like, just because it, like, it's bad for the rug. It's just, it's not good for the rug. It's not good at all. Not cool. Because then you do that, and then you have to straighten it out, and then it's, like, not straight anymore, and then it's, like, bad for the rug. And, like, I don't know. Grandma said a lot of shit about rugs. Oh my god, it's This bitch! Is it just like jump scares? Is this whole game jump scares? Because they're working. They're very effective. Whatever, I'll just explore. Whatever, I don't even care. I don't care, Grandma. This thing like supposed to induce epilepsy or something? Or like a heart attack? Or can't go through there? Whatever, fine. Where are you going to scare me next? Is it with this head? Oh, the head's gone. Alright, cool, whatever. Yeah, fine. I don't even care. Don't even care. Oh, long hallway. Perfect. Can I go through here? It's so long and so tempting. Oh, okay, cool. Whatever. I guess I'm just going to be in hell now. This is fine. I don't care. I can turn back. Whatever. Fine. Yeah, whatever. Do it. Do it. Jump scare me. Do it. Alright, whatever. Man, I went down the hallway. Is there nothing else? Nope. I hear doors! This one's creaked open. Fuck! Fine, do it. Open it. I don't care. What? Are you serious? Open. Yeah, open. I'm backing up. Don't fuck around that way. I'm about to get jump scared. Oh, there's a TV. Ew, oh shit, bad TV. Something's gonna jump out and eat me. I know it. I fucking know. Oh, I don't want to sit down. Do I have to sit down? Do I have to sit down? Okay. Oh my god. Nope, Grandma. Nope. Not gonna do it. Not gonna do it. Might have to do it. Alright. Well, I'm not emotionally ready for this yet. So, I guess you're just gonna have to. How do I rush you? Can I kill you? Can I stab you? Can I just get away? Can I just. Why are you there? Like, of all the places you could be, why are you right there? You stupid old woman. Just. Oh, fine. Whatever. Fine. Jump scare me. I don't even care. Oh, ha. Fuck you. What? Oh, shit. This is fucked up. Oh, thanks. Door open now? Huh, jerk. Whatever. Why is the door shut? Open. Oh, please open. Oh, God, open. And it's not. Can I not get out? Oh, shit. Oh, not cool. What? How can this be possible, Granny? I don't know what you're saying, Granny. I do know what you're talking about. Speak English. What? You just showed him for like 10 seconds. Are you serious? I can't see anything. Can I go through this door? Nope. Come close to Granny. Yeah, the voice acting, I feel like could have been done a little bit better. Well. Nope. Uh-uh. Jump scare me. Do it. What is up with the brightness in this game? Holy crap. What the fuck? I cannot see anything.
stuck on the TV? I can't see anything. How do I get out? Okay. What the fuck am I doing? I'm looking up. I think. How do I change the brightness on this? This is ridiculous. I'm having trouble just seeing shit. Whatever. We'll try to figure it out in a second. Okay, so stop there. Just gonna get back to where I was so it doesn't scare me anymore. Cause fuck that. Da na 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 da na 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 da na 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 da na na. Does this guitar still scare me? No. Okay, that's cool. I'm learning. Go here, come down here, go to the bathroom. So I can take a little poop. Oh no, it's locked. Yeah, oh no, it's good with the jump scares. I think the voice acting could have been a little bit better. Of course, I haven't made a game before, so. I mean, who the fuck am I? Can I go in here? Probably not. I won't be able to see it anyways. Ah, damn it. Shit. This wasn't here before. Open up, door. Whoa. Alright, cool. So, toilet. Oh, no.
Door has slammed shut. Lucky for me.
Huh. Lucky poop water. And then it just went away like that. Like, that was impressive. Like, if I was... Like, honestly, I would just be impressed by, like, the whole, like, just thought of it. I feel like this, like, scene lasts a lot longer than it should. Because I feel like if they're looking at the head, and they hear the banging, and they're looking at the head, and they're looking at the banging, looking at the head, waiting for the banging. There we go, I activated the light cutoff. So I have to wait for her to get done crying. I'm going to keep moving around, see if I can't get something going here. Get that crying lady in the shower. or toilet paper. You need the toilet paper, baby. It's okay. Come here. Oh, crap. Oh, God. Freaked the fuck out by this game. Need to figure out how to get into that door. F is for friends who do stuff together. U is for you and me. I can't go in there. This door's gonna open. I can't get into it now. Just kidding. I'll go this way. Da 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 da. Painting. Something. Da 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 da. I forgot the words. Something. Fuck this game. Baby, where you at? Baby, grandma. Oh yeah, I forgot that part. This isn't funny. Come out, or I'll make you regret this. Yeah. Ah. Red lady, get screamed at. What? Whoa! Have a holly jolly Christmas. It's the best time of the year. I don't know if there'll be snow, but have a fucking Christmas tree. Have a holly jolly Christmas. That is the most normal painting I've seen in this fucking house. It's the only normal thing I've seen in here. This is ridiculous. I'm gonna open this real fast, see if I get it. Head! Ah! Hey, oh. Holly jolly Christmas. I'm gonna turn around and see my grandma. Da 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 squeedly da. I'm gonna sit in this chair. Ah! What? Up. 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 Yep. Yep. Yep.
Whoa!
Okay, so come through here. Go right here. Oh, shit. What the fuck? That's messed up. Oh, hey, I can get through here now. Okay, so that was obviously a bug. Alright, so now that that's funny. I can move.
Yep, 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 yep. Ah!
The fuck? This is ridiculous. This is not cool, Granny. Granny, this is bullshit. Whatever, I'll just go down the other hallway. I'll exhaust all options. Can I go back through here? Can... Table move. Nope. Okay. Yeah, I'll save this table. This is, let's check this door. Nope. Let's go down. What? Whoa. Fuck. Whoa. Shit. What the fuck? No. What the hell? Hey, the door got knocked down. Fuck yeah. Oh, TV. Hello, TV. Who's crying? Why are you crying? Is it because the TV's gone? Well, maybe you shouldn't have thrown the TV. Maybe you shouldn't have thrown the door. Just saying, guys. It's kind of crazy. It's a little fucked up. Oh. Oh, it's a cutscene. Oh. 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 Yeah, you should just go through the door. Yeah, you should just go through there. Bequest, loading! Am I in hell yet? Sure feels like it. Doop 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 doop. Screed bop bop doop doop. Buggy as shit. Buggy as shit. Beep bop belly beep boo! Yeah, this game's pretty, I don't know. It kind of lost, like, a whole lot of the fear as soon as, like, I just realized all the damn bugs that are in it. Which, I mean, without the bugs, holy fucking shit, and, like, a save point, yeah, oh my god, I'd be in it. Like, I was in it up until, like, I found that rug. The rug bothered me. The rug doctor bothered me a lot. I wasn't happy about the rug. Oh. Oh, hey, that looks normal. That looks like Granny's house. That looks like hell. Oh, shit. Alright, this is getting a little freaky again. Alright, that was cool. That was sweet. That was pretty cool. Are you gonna jump out at me? Or... I hear a meat grinder. I hear something grinding. And I can only imagine it's like a dead body. Is it my dead body? Am I gonna die? Oh, it's another door. Whoa! What the shit? Hey, whoa. Not cool. Are you gonna fall? Nope. Oh, fuck! That was good. That was good. That was a good game. Good job, Jump Scare McGee. Do you open yet? Nope. Wait, do you open yet? Nope. Huh, you're so cool. It's your jump scares and shit. You're so cool. Making me scream like a little girl. Fuck it. I don't even care, man. I don't even care. Is grandma behind me? Nope. Yeah, fine. I don't care. It's cool. It's whatever, man. I don't care. Open the door. Do it. Let's go. Make this fun fall. I don't give a shit. It's helpless. I'm stuck here. Is it? Or is it all generated to make you lose your fucking mind? It's that. It's a psychological thriller is what it was supposed to be. Is the door open yet? Nope. Anything? Oh, nope. It's gonna be like, knock knock, who's there? Banana. Knock, banana who? Knock knock, who's there? Banana. Banana who? Knock knock, who's there? Banana. Banana who? Knock knock, who's there? Orange. Orange who? Aren't you glad I didn't say banana? Oh! What was I even wait, what did I see? Stop it. Stop throwing shit. Stop it. I was looking at your painting, Grandma. Bitch. Bleh! Seriously, when is this door gonna open? I hear eerie music! Where is it coming from? Ah. Getting closer. Oh, this looks a lot better. That's sad. I thought that was gonna get, like, fucked up or something. Oh. 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 Whoa, I'm in hell! Yeah! Fire! Whoa! Alright. Whatever. Fine. Fuck it. What's that? I wonder what's in that door. Bitch. Alright, this is getting old. This door is getting real old. There we go. Fucked up room again. Yeah! Fucked up light. Stop it. Shit, the fuck. Ah. Erg. There we go. Got the lights back. Ah. Nope, nothing. Door. Come on. Like, am I just gonna die here? Is this how the game goes? I just play this until, like, I die in real life. Oop. Nope, nothing. Hello, dear head. I love you. We're gonna be best friends forever and ever and ever. Door open yet? Oh my god. I must be missing something. Like, I've gotta be missing something. Like, there's something that I've fucked up that I haven't done right. Like, there's gotta be something I have to look at. Like, just, like... So I think I'm just rotating. So like, oh my god, it's the Grudge. Holy god. Or the Ring, is it the Ring or the Grudge? I don't know, it's one of them. That was new. That was creepy as shit. That was fucked up. She was like, I'm crawling on the wall, spider bitch does whatever a spider bitch does. Can't she sling from a web? No, she can't. She's in a nightgown. Look out! Here comes a spider bitch. Oh, fuck yes. Thank goodness. Oh, shit. Long hallway. Not cool. Jump scares galore. Wait for it. Here they come. It's coming. I'm not ready. This lighting is really starting to get on my nerves. I'm never gonna make it. Why does the hallway keep going? Just go. Oh my god, I don't wanna die. Just let me get to the hallway. Wait. Aw. Okay. Don't go away, door. Thank god. Evil grandma. Evil grandma. Whoa! Oh shit. You've been a bad boy. Do you know where the cookies went? Who put your hand in the cookie jar? It was you!
am I gonna do? No. What?
Hole and like my bladder both just like ah!
Yeah, I like the rug. I think we need more rug. Like 4 more years of rug.